Hi there, I'm Jeff Corwin, and I am Ambassador of Nature for Defenders of Wildlife. And right now, I am observing these absolutely adorable and incredibly charismatic southern sea otters. Tragically though, just a little over a century ago, the southern sea otter was pushed to the brink of extinction, hunted for its beautiful coat of fur. Today though, we're seeing promising signs of recovery with nearly 3,000 southern sea otters living along California's coastline. But they still face many challenges, challenges like environmental quality, pollution, missing food resources, and of course, climate change. To find out how you can ensure that these amazing southern sea otters survive well into the future for the next generation, please join Defenders of Wildlife by visiting defenders.org.